mansion here?
Yeah.
Is this the road into it?
Yeah.
It is, the mansion. Yeah.
So why isn't there a lock on the outside?
And is, yeah, and is the mansion empty?
Yeah, it was.
No way! Look at that! It's a pool! It's a pool! Is that like a little lake?
It is.
Oh yeah, there's a pool there, mate.
Pool, that?
Okay, now.
Now, guys. That's mental. Right, shh.
Oh, mate. Look at the pool we were just on.
Just be quiet for a second. There's two. There's a van there. There's a van there, look. Oh wow. That car smashed up.
Yeah.
It's a bank holiday, don't forget.
I know.
Worth a try, innit? That looks. Yeah, that's not like yesterday, is it? So. They've just parked the car there just to warm people up. See, as you can see, there's that van. You see the windshield was smashed up.
Yeah. The thing is, you see a van, and you're like, ooh. Do you know what I mean?
Ooh, sorry, Liz.
It's
cheap,
probably
good for
like 200 quid, yeah.
Nice place,
mate. Yeah. Wait, I told you it's big, mate. I actually think this place is bigger than the one we've just done.
Certainly better built, isn't it? Structurally.
Oh, yeah.
Like my cousins and that have been in here.
How the hell are they getting?
Oh, 8 years ago. They've probably pulled boards and all sorts of.
Yeah, scanning the place with a weigh in.
Oh, yeah. They probably just throw half a brick through the window and stand there laughing, thinking it's funny. You know, 12-year-olds do, don't they?
Oh, they do, yeah.
That's it.
You know, I'm not proud to say that, but.
Well, they're the ones that get us in the places, really. Because we're older and wise enough now not to break in.
Yeah. 50 feet,
You're on CCTV. Hi. I'm just waving. Hi, how you doing? I am filming you at the same time. Good to see you.
But that obviously, that's for the building shed. But that's the only window I can see.
This window here?
Yeah.
There like anything to stand on?
Nope. The only thing I can do is grab my ladders and come back. My ladders will well reach that.
Straight
that's
in, isn't it?
That's my idea, bud.
Shall we just have a quick another nosy round here in case we did miss something? What's in there?
Oh, well, it's a garden, mate. It goes right through.
It's a garden.
Into like woods, but by the looks of it, they've chopped all them down as
well. So, as you can see, there is a window smashed. In case we do get any backlash, there is a window smashed right there. You can see it. We have not
but
done that.
The old lampshades
and that. Yeah, it's mental, isn't it? What's that? What's up?
You'd need a stick to knock all that glass out, wouldn't you?
The thing is, what we've got to remember is that if we go in, there's a possibility we're going to be setting alarms off, right? Because there's actually building work going on.
Them cameras are pretty good, aren't they? Little yeah. White ones. They're not old.
Yeah, look, you see the sign. You're on CCTV. Hiya. Hey,
oh,
dear.
No, I'm not bothered.
I'll wave. I'm filming you.
Johnny, you know, we haven't broken anything. We've seen them walking around doing a circle, and then we've left. And then what they don't understand is that they'll go there in the night, and then go round it, and stay out of the way of everything.
What you could do is walk round.
Yeah,
over here.
Go to the next road, mate. Yeah.
And
that lads, that aluminium ones, wouldn't you?
Nah, fuck that, mate. I've got my fucking portable ones.
Yeah?
I've got telescopic ones.
You can see what this is going to be, can't you?
So you can tell, guys, that was a fail. Fail! But, oh well, it is what it is, isn't it? Can't get in.
We're
going
to have to go back through
that gap,
mate.
Yeah, man.
Bam.
Is it?
Yeah, man.
What? Just go through that.
No, go on, just go down. Because you'll keep the lid open.
Excuse me. Oh, whatever, we're not breaking anything. We're just helping people. What it is, a few years ago, right, I did a video on the old building. And I never got into the other one. So we were like, well, we're only from Slan, didn't we? So I thought I'd just come have a quick nosy. But obviously, I've seen you. How long have I been in Mexico now?
I think we've got permission from you.
No, nothing. No, we know that, and we understand that it's a civil law and stuff like that, you know, we're not causing any trouble, we just wanted a couple of pictures and things like that, you know what I mean, but that's all, you know, we don't want any trouble, you know what I mean, so, that, we were just literally on our way out, and he was like, there's a van, I was like, don't worry, it's fine, you know, we'll just go and talk to you, but do you know how long that mansion's actually been empty for? Because I think I've been trying it for about 3 years, and it's been before that.
I presume they're doing it up, are they? Are they doing it up?
Empty 10 years.
Has it really?
10 years? So,
yeah, because it only just come onto my radar when I was living on Greenfield Road, you know, down near Morrison's, and then I was cycling past and I spotted it and I was like, oh, I'll get my camera and I'll head up there, like, you know. And that was a couple of years ago and I wasn't expecting. Do you want me to go on the outside so you can
look? We've been looking after the place for a few years.
Have you? Because didn't APC have it?
They've only just got planning permission.
Ah, right, okay.
I was going to say, no, we wagered in with some money, like, would you show us round?
He's not up to me, mate.
I'm not
the owner. I'm just a resident.
Right, okay.
No, that's cool.
I'm just a caretaker.
Yeah, that's
no
problem.
No, that's fine. That's fine. No worries.
Like I said, I'd rather come and talk to you than you go, oh, bloody hell, you know, because...
Get up and whatever, you know what I mean?
If you're telling us to leave, you know, we were leaving anyway, but, you know, like, I don't want any trouble, do you know what I mean? That's the last thing, do you know what I mean? But we just thought we'd just come and have a quick nosy and then see, you know, if there was a way in, then obviously, you know, we've seen a window that's broken, but...
Yeah, you might have to...
I don't really fancy that, like, so...
The only way you get permission is to ask these people, but I doubt they'll give you permission.
No, that's absolutely fine, mate.
No worries,
thank
man.
Thank you anyway for just spending a couple of minutes with us. We really appreciate it.
See you later, man.
Just a walk.
Yeah. It's easy enough.
Oh, yeah, there's plenty of ways in.
We get trespassers all the time.
Yeah, like I said,
I don't mind you lot. You know, we get a lot of teenagers.
Oh yeah, you will, yeah. Well, if you want, I can give you one of my stickers and you're more than welcome to get in touch with me, you know, on any kind of social media. You know, like I said, we've not done anything wrong, but if you need to get in touch, do you know what I mean? I'm really easy to find, so, you know, I'm quite known in the urbex community. All right, buddy.
All right,
thank you
mate.
So much.
No worries, man.
See you soon, bud.